afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Southern Wesleyan University. My name is Greg Day, and we are delighted to have you here to celebrate with us the senior recital of Sean Mount. We're looking forward to his program today. Just a couple of notes for you. If you need to use the restroom, it would be downstairs, back lobby, down the stairs, follow the hall, run to the left, and then come back, do the same thing, just in the opposite. And following today's performance, there will be reception held at the Symphony Program here in the rehearsal hall, but it will be a private lodge. And from here, just follow the road down, past the building, and it's got a log cabin at the bottom of the hill. So everyone's invited to come down and celebrate further with Sean. For those of you who are younger, not been here, Sean showed up a few years ago and immediately became our jazz guy. Stepped in right when we had some people graduate. It's amazing how God will put the people in the place at the right time, and we were able to basically exploit Sean in the jazz ensemble. However, the first time we went to go out on the tour, Sean decided he would rather skateboard before we left and like broke his hand. And so we went on the tour without our jazz saxophone player. So we busted him, and then we were not allowed him to play anywhere around school. But Sean has been a blessing to be in our department, and you're going to certainly enjoy the work that he's put in here. Obviously, we thank Professor Caldwell, who has stepped in and worked with Sean, and I know you're going to enjoy what's going on here today. So I'd like to pray for us, and then we'll start this program. So if we can pray together, let us do so. Father, thank you for the opportunity for us to gather today to celebrate the work that Sean has done. God, we pray your blessings on him as he completes his work here at the university, that you have brought him here to fill a need at the time. And we pray that we have been able to fill needs for him as well. We thank you for his family and the friends that have supported him during this time, for his private teacher, and for everyone here that has helped him in this path. So we look forward to what you have for us through him today. We ask your blessings on us all. I ask these things in Jesus' name. Amen.